Hello everybody, this is Wymiatacz here and welcome to Battlefield Bad Company 2 Rotle 50 episode number 59. We're playing again Conquest on Atacama Desert. We are on another server though, and I'm pretty sure... Yeah, this one has some high XP sort of system, but at least it doesn't have unlimited mags and childish stuff like that. We should also have more than only 13 players for a conquest, as usual, but well. And I joined the losing team on purpose. I don't know what is my purpose, but let's give it a shot, let's see what I can do. Not sure why I selected the recon kit. Should have definitely gone with engineer. But okay. Maybe after death I'll go engineer. Oh, there you are. Alright, so the server gives me 750 XP for a kill. Yeah, we have 1000 XP per kill too, but... Oh my god, what the hell. I really hope it's not laggy. Server lag. Server lag is the last thing I want. My gameplay, except for cheaters maybe. Come on. Shit, they must be everywhere around here. No scope, bitch. Like maybe my sensitivity is a little bit too low. I played but three last times. Let's see if this is any better. Neutralized, alrighty. We lost B. We lost this match anyway, let's be honest. I guess the enemy team is so strong. If you're losing like that, we have 108 tickets and the enemy has a 424. So if we somehow kick this match back, it's going to be freaking insane. Alright, didn't see how much I get for the base capture. Yo, is this guy too fast or is it just me? I hope he's not a cheater. Seriously, dude. Ah, fucker. More smart ass than I was. No, come on. Right, we are at sea. We gotta try to get it back. I know we lost this already, but what's the purpose of the game if you're not gonna try and fight? No hit. Damn it. Hit. It's definitely a hit. Vehicle destroyed. Oh my fucking... Thanks, mates! Thanks, mates! This was awesome. Thanks, guys, seriously. Kill him, fuck! Holy shit, how I love the situation when I put an entire fucking magazine in the guy and he's just laughing at it. Fucker had just 10% health when he killed me. That's a lucky asshole. Again the same story! 28 this time. lucky bitches. But yeah, this is what happens with a team too weak, but company too. You're getting your ass handed to you. But trust me, in Battlefield 3 this is, yeah, pretty much the same, only 100 times worse. Because if your team sucks in Battlefield 3, you are absolutely doomed. Like, completely. Fuck me, what the fuck I was actually doing right now? That was fucking around. It was not fighting, it was fucking around. Yeah, we're done. No real fun playing in the weaker team. Trying to kick it back. Because this is just depressingly weak. And those guys can't do anything. So see if I can sneak into B now maybe. Maybe here we have something interesting to do. Do we have any enemy helis to get taken care of? Yeah, we do. Come on. That is a kick-ass gun. Seriously. Wow. The bonuses on the server are incredibly boosted. Almost feel shame for playing here. But that was the only one server available at this moment which had players and wasn't completely modded, like with unlimited ammo and shit. Okay, it was plain retarded. Excuse me. My retardness in this round. Alright, switch team to the one I originally had. And win it. $400 versus $12 tickets. Guess the result is obvious. Ah, out of balance. Well, well, well. Happens. I will check out if another server has a nice gameplay offering for me soon. If not, I'm coming back to this one for another round. Let's show those guys. And a bit of random shooting for the end. We lost anyway. Let's be honest. One ticket. Zero. We lost. Congratulations. Alright, another round. And I'm gonna play the objective all the way. And hope for the best KD too. There is no other unmodded server. Well, uncompletely modded to play on, so I'm just gonna stay here for now. And let's ace this round. I really hope more players would come though. 6 versus 6 is definitely not enough for a conquest in Battlefield Bad Company 2. It's barely enough for a fucking team deathmatch in Call of Duty on a bigger map. It isn't enough for a conquest game. It really isn't. Some random firing there. Miss. Didn't hit this tank at all. Fail. Fail. But he failed too. Oh well. Now that's unfair. Fuck off, cunt. Okay, this was a kamikaze move and I'm gonna die right now, or not. What a noob! Yeah, he's gonna go around and piece and shit now. because some random infantry dude pulled him. There we go, I have your tank, buddy. Where are you now? Oh shit. That's a bit of a threat. Nope. There you go. I think the reward for kills and anything else in the server, overall XP rewards are increased 15 times over the vanilla game, which is a lot. Which is really a lot. But well. Oh shit. Just try to fix it up. And get B, guys. Don't be lazy. Alright, so far so good. I wanna finish this match as quick as possible and finish my stuff for today. Later on. Let's just keep trying to random fire this goddamn heli. Oh shoot! Fucking piece of cunt. Oh yeah, you're gone, bitch. At least I fucked up this UAV. But still, yeah, I think we're getting more players now, which is cool. It really is. 8 versus 8. 16 players is better than 12. We have A and C. Weird layout, honestly. I would like my own tank. Alrighty. Oh shoot! Shit! Bastards. Filthy fucking bastards. I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna kill you for this. I don't like people destroying my tanks and stuff. Oh fucker! Didn't see him in time. Anyway, yeah. We got A and C, and in the end, we don't have anything. GG, guys! But here I can get my own tank. I can also fix this one up for a mate. Alright, no time to fix that. Rest. Let's go. We have C and we are capturing A. Yeah, and those faggots are still there. Let's just maybe destroy that building entirely. Quite hit him. What the f- anti-tank mines, yeah, that's how they conquered our place. I wanted a great KD here and I'm fucking dying over and over. I don't like that. 2 kills, 3 deaths, that sucks. Oh yeah, but I'm at C, which could be a nice flanking point against them. Now, I hope my teammates first of all kill that heli, and second that So you quickly capture A and B. So that those guys will come from their deployment to here. And I will be able to get some flanking kills on them. What the actual fuck? Is he wall hacking or what? Oh no, that's a tank. And he wasn't that far away at all. Maybe he saw me, I cannot judge from this angle. But anyway, another fucking death. I don't like that. Fuck off, bitches. I wanna raise your horror a bit. And yeah, in fact, I'm gonna do that, but as you can see, it's not easy at all. Easier said than done. And this guy is destroyed pretty much already. Boom. Didn't even get the kill. This guy got. Anyway, come on guys. Get that A and B. Fuck! Okay. Fuck it, man. Constantly fucking dying. Spot it. You hear that slamming on the keyboard? Spotting key didn't quite work. Come on, get up. Get up, get up, get up. I'm gonna patrol this area. Another dose of those guys. Where are they? It's a miracle I survived this. I don't think I should. I feel like our team's really quite weak. Squad kill assist, okay. That's better than nothing. Oh, there is this guy, okay. Get down. Would greatly appreciate some help here. Come on, team. Oh shoot. What the fuck?! So I'm starting to shoot here with a better gun and this fucker gets just half of the health gone. And that's it. This is bullshit. Pistol sniping. Yeah! Didn't expect to hit that, honestly. Even. Alright, back at sea. Oh, my mates are going to do well on B. Pretty sure I saw a guy somewhere in there. Oh my god! Okay, 9 versus 9. And my goal is to have over 2 KD in this match. Fuck it. I'm not having a shitty score again. For you guys. Reality really verifies my plans. At least I have that. Maybe I can help my rather miserable team for a bit. At least spot or something. Try to destroy a couple tanks. That is why. Come on! Fucking mouse! Fucking piece of shit mouse! I think you saw that shit. Can't not get pissed at that. Fucking son of a bitch. Fucking son of a bitch mouse! Oh, I love this bullshit. Get your shit together and win this game. Fucking hell. I am just insanely unlucky today. Insanely. Come on. Get this fucking shit done. Oh well. You did cover them up with tanks. Obviously it's not going to be easy. Since this is pretty much based on tanks and helis and stuff like that. Obviously I'm gonna die over and over. Yeah, I'm getting fucking bombed, God knows from where. And good luck counteracting that anyhow. I'm probably spotted. That's why he's bombing me so heavily. Free for now? I guess. Alright, let's still try our chance at winning this game. This is going to be a cheap XP boost. Alrighty. Get closer to B now. Another guy at the anti-air one. Get out, buddy. You're not shooting down my helis. Oh my god, they have all the CPs now. Jeez. Yeah, I guess my team just sucks. And we're not getting enough combined firepower. He's a shot. What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Starting to shoot him at him first and he's fucking just obliterating me. Fucking son of a bitch. So lucky fucker, seriously. That gets annoying as hell after a while. Huh. Again this guy. But I was far too slow this time. Look at those guys, they're just camping here. But thanks. You are at least providing a nice spawn spot. Come on, what the fuck was that? What? Why do I suck so much? Like seriously, I fucking suck in this game. I'm getting fucking rage right now. Seriously, I'm dank like a fucking moron, even trying my best. Come on, you idiot! I can't find a way to... fucking do this well. I just can't find a fucking way. Win this game alone. Thank God this guy decided to troll around instead of seriously getting around to kill me. Lovely situation. Get grenaded or get shot at. Whatever. Fucking pissing me off, I'm fucking negative! Come on, you piece of shit guns, at least capture this. We didn't even have A and we have more guys in our team than they have in theirs. What a bunch of fucking noobs. Knife this piece of shit guy. Okay, my squad is dead again. GG fucking G. Seriously, how not to get pissed around those? Whatever. Come on, would like a gunner. Anyone? Maybe? Please? Fuck off then. 260 versus 400 tickets. I don't see a chance for us with this kind of fucking team. Thanks for a gunner. Let's go. First A. We are hiding around there probably, so we gotta blow some shit up. I see. Oh no, that was close. Just about to. What the? Come on, boys, just... Yo, GG, I'm stuck now. I cannot move this tank at all. Oh, shoot. Nicey. So this is how far I have pushed. 22 versus 22 right now, so it's better. Come on, keep going, keep going. Get the tank. Get another tank. Pathetic KD ratio from my side. I hope I improve until the end of the match. I won't have 2 KD though. No way in hell. Come on, let's go. You going with me or no? You are not, then fuck off. What the f- Excuse me? Fuck was that, man? Where is he now? Fucking son of a bitch. Oh, that was fucking close. I felt it. Please crash. Please crash on us. No, this is far too far. If this was a hit, it would be orgasmic. Just blow everything up. It took cover around here and shit. Just gotta blow shit up around here. There's no other way to go. Oh shoot. Keep fixing. Oh, this okay to the driving. Go and capture with it. Oh yeah, this is what I love, battling helis. Come on, let me shoot him, let me shoot him. At least that. Oh no. We are royally fucked again. Jesus Christ. With a teammate like this. With a team like this overall. I cannot doubt, I can't do shit. What the actual fuck is going on here? They're roaming around our deployment freely. Our team cannot do shit against them. It's a fucking joke. Let me be your gunner at least. Fucking hell. Okay, come on, spam there. GG. Nice, man, nice, really awesome. This guy is just fucking camping. Nobody can do anything against him. I seriously need to learn how to pilot a heli in this game, because piloting a heli can give you such an advantage. It's just insane. Fucking come on, do some. What did this guy actually do? Was it a ninja C4 trick or what? Yeah, I'm gonna die right now. I'm gonna fucking die anyway, so fuck, why even fucking bother? Just fuck this shit. Look, my team is just fucking roaming around the fucking base. They're not even trying anymore. We don't have any CP! What a pathetic team. Holy shit, I mean, this is fucking sad. I'm getting hits. Yeah, just random spam the shit of those guys, because doing anything else is pointless. This kind of team, people are just KD whoring, I guess. In here, oh you fucking asshole, I didn't expect that. Fuck me, seriously, I'm so newbish today. Fuck! I didn't want to spawn this fucking deployment! Fuck off! Wait! Fuck you! Fucking son of a bitch. Fucking negative and can't do anything about it. 95 versus 368. We're done for good. If I cannot even reach near Alpha! Which is nearest my fucking deployment! You can fuck off with this kind of game and with this kind of gameplay. Come on, bitch! This team fucking just... this is fucking cancer! This team is fucking cancer! Can I snipe? Maybe. Let's see. Fucking garbage team. But yeah, this is Battlefield. An organized time team of a couple skilled guys, preferably connecting on a microphone. They will destroy any match. Come on. See if I can at least snipe somebody. Yeah, that would be too beautiful to be true. No, I can't see anybody. Those are behind the rock. No, what the f- A guy is freely roaming on our fucking deployment and knifing us! This team is so fucking shit! I don't have words for that anymore. Ah, fuck it. We're gonna go with some retarded guy. What is this one doing? He's blocking the fucking tank. While being AFK. Go fucking gag on a dick, you fucking bitch. What the fuck are you doing, you fucking big shit piece of fuck? And this guy's fucking saying, let's play football on squad chat. Stick in your fucking ass, you idiot. Oh wow. Oh well, there is he! I was sure I roadkilled him. Yeah, funny. Oh, now you're trying. Now you're capturing Alpha, wins 36 versus 10 times more. Just fuck off. Enemies are actually regaining control. There is just too many of them here. And I'm gonna get shot and killed soon. Come on, stop getting stuck everywhere at least. Come on! At least that! Move! Holy shit, this game is really getting the worst of me today. Yeah, this was just brainless walking around later on. There's no point to do anything else, honestly. 17 tickets, just fucking end this match, just fucking end this. Misery. This is bullshit. This is plain misery. I haven't had a team this bad in a long while. The ratio this bad in a good while. I was playing like a piece of shit too, honestly. Let's not pretend like it was the start of the match, because I certainly wasn't. Come on. Spot assist, okay, at least that. One ticket left for us. We are done for good. Let's see what the next round brings. Yeah, so 0.68 KD is miserable as hell. I wanna try and start my KD with 2. On this match, or maybe even 3, I want 2. And this map is probably Opis or Heavy Metal, if I'm not mistaken. I think it is Opis. But I cannot say for sure, I don't remember, seriously. Alright, Engineer. Maybe let's try Shotgun. Because I will soon finish a... some sort of shotgun task or a segment. Well, soon I need 500 kills with the shotguns for that, and I have like 300, so that's quite a lot. But anyway, let's try our best. Now we have 4 CPs on this map. Or bases. It's not gonna be nearly as easy. We have the situation clear as in the previous one. But we have 400 tickets here. Less than before, so that should be good. Alright, we have Delta. They have only Alpha. It's secure for now. Nobody's even losing tickets. Alright. Well, let me try and go for C. Yeah, get driving physics in this game are super realistic. No, they are not. Where's that guy, however? There was somebody around here. Can't deny that. Oh shit. Okay, let's go. We have lost Delta. Not good at all. Let's go, squad mate. Was there somebody in there or what? Well, he's just going full retard and destroying the map for no reason. Let's see. Alright, alright, alright. It would be awesome if I could find another tank in here. For myself. Oh shoot! Where is he? Shit! My boy missed 2 shots. Come on, dude. Are you saving your ass? Come on, come on. Why? Yeah, and everybody from my squad is dead. Yeah, easy win for them, definitely. It is an easy win for them. If our team plays like that, then it is an easy win for them. Now, where can I get a freaking tank? Oh, come on! I was looking for the fucking tank! And they find a random guy in the middle of the fucking field just kicking my ass. Awesome, I'm so lucky today. Come on. Shit. I put a shell in his fucking stomach. You can literally see that. His shit. So pissed off playing with this monkey team. I need a tank badly. Have fucking shotgun in the middle of the field. That's not genius either. Where is he? Done. He did something super retarded actions too. Running around the open field. Yeah, those guys are getting an easy victory though. Definitely. You can see them. Okay, so they are gone. I see he was sniped. Oh, I fought this tank. Alright. Clumsy me. I'm not going out there with a freaking shotgun and a uncovered body. I need a vehicle. Preferably a tank. destroyed, bitch. Now I lack ammo. What the fuck was that? A tank is in our spawn. Wow. A tank is freely roaming in our motherfucking spawn. This team is it's making me fucking gag. Those fucking retards. I think teams didn't get mixed since the match before. We don't have tanks on our spawn or what? We have those little grabs. I'm going solo, I guess. But where should I stay and where should I go? Where I could possibly get a tank, maybe? Oh well. Bastard is sitting in the open. Fuck off, bitch! It's fucking dying and dying and dying and dying! So unlucky today. I feel like a fucking bitch on her period or something. So unlucky and so pissy today, seriously. Bitch! 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 Let's get down. Gold star with the Rex, awesome. That is 100 kills, I guess? Or 50 kills? I think it's 50 kills with pistols and... like 100 with everything else. It's not an alkit weapon. Anyway, 300 meters of walking. Dangerous, dangerous. But let's try it. Oh yeah, this is what I need badly. Oh my god. I don't think I'm going to make it. But let me try my best. Yeah, our team is trying. Our team is trying to do something, but they are just unorganized. Look, I'm playing like a fucking lamer. I'm playing like a fucking monkey. And I am second in my team. Third, okay. I know I'm third, but I'm gonna be second soon, I guess. Come on. Yeah, they are here. Because the capturing is going very slowly. Okay. So B is ours and D is about to be ours, but we're still gonna lose this. 270 tickets versus 350. They are slowly but steadily building up advantage over us. Alright, Delta is the point nearest to our deployment, so it would be better if we could freaking hold it. But we also have Beta, which is the closest to theirs. And now that's a fishy situation, but whatever. And server is 15 versus 15, so it's almost full. Nice, I love that. Huh, yeah, not gonna work. Let's at least try to hold something. Oh yeah. Glad you are here, mate. Try going for C. He saw somebody in there or what? Because I didn't. Yeah, they are there. Wait, let me fix you up. Stop! Guy up. Come on. Come on! fucking a decoy with a tank. Fucking guns. Going hard. Okay, let's try capture this on foot. My mate is still here. Capturing C, but we lost B. We're losing Delta 2, and that's nearest our deployment, as I said. So it's a shame to lose it. Yeah, lost Delta. Not good at all. Right, let's try defending C for a while. What else can I do? If I leave here, they're going to instantly recapture it. Oh my god! Can't believe this shit. I can't believe this shit. This was so oh my god. I can't believe this. God almighty, I can't believe this. Anyway, let's still see. Who the fuck are you, bitch? Yeah, I'm fucking stuck over the fucking car now! This game is trying to piss me off today! It's trying hard! And it's fucking succeeding, unfortunately. Run! Fucking run, I'm sick of fucking dying like a moron. Yeah, we'll see. Yet another position lost. Oh my god. And I burned my fucking cover. Jesus Christ! We lost Delta again. We have Delta though. We are up for a dreadful loss again though. 200 versus 327 tickets. Anyway, let me try to improve my ratio now. Less PTA4. I can play the fucking objective and some more ratio whoring because I don't quite see possibility to get the objective and win this conquest match in today's session. Yeah. Fuck off. Cunts. Should have gotten the mortar attack, I guess. Ah! They are everywhere. They have us handled. I can't do anything. Literally, I'm trying my best. I'm trying to position myself. I'm trying to fucking do whatever. My fucking best. I can't do anything against them. They have us handled. Spot him. Okay, spotted. We're not gonna hold 3 points. We would need to hold 3 points on this map if we even wanna think of winning. We are holding one. And that's barely. Look how they are pushing. And they own 3 other points. Wow, this was a sick shot. least. Maybe let's go for B. Maybe not. Yeah, I guess not. Our mates are capturing it though. Nicey. Would like to help them, but I don't really see a possibility. Yeah, at least hold this. Come on, get B. Two guys there, nice. If B is gonna be ours, I'm probably gonna go there and try to protect it. Yeah, beautiful shots. Load this thing up again. Yeah, so now it's pretty much a QL. Let's see for how long. Oh yeah, they have it nicely covered. $150 versus $300 tickets. They obviously have the better team and stuff, but they are not capturing B somehow yet. Trying to give us a chance, or the good players from their team left and some good players came to ours. Who knows, because we are capturing C as well right now. What the fuck is that? Yeah, again stupid death because I was just too clumsy. Whatever. Screw it. Let me try to protect B. Don't worry, guys, you're gonna get him. Let me go for C in the meanwhile. If that is a chance to win this, then I'm down for it. Yo! Yo, just knife the guy! Fuck me! Holy shit! I'm playing like a fucking monkey today. What is wrong with me? I don't even know. Seriously, guys. I'm so terrible today. Next life I'm going recon. I mean engineer. But seriously, I'm playing like a retard today. I'm seriously considering if I should upload this session or not, because it's just so terrible, but yeah, guys, it's road to 50. I wanna keep it as full as possible. And stick with the idea of it. Alright, at least around myself. Drink. We are not gaining advantage at all, sadly. Now I am capturing. Nice, genius. Okay, load. They have all the points again. Shit. Boom! That was an epic headshot, even from a hip fire I could see that it hit his head. Alright, wait, reload. Throw the last motion sensor. I see. See if we have anybody coming up. Really? because they abuse in other points. Oh well. That freaking tank. Some mate is helping me out here. Yeah, yeah, tank guy, come here closer, I'm gonna stick some C4s on your ass. Some infantry, I'm gonna just use this. What the f- Wow. Alrighty. Damn it again. We don't have any point again. Yeah, go. We put up a fight. We put up a fight. For some time, but not quite enough. Go, go. Go for B at least. Sniping and not doing it quite well. Okay, let's get Delta then. It's nearest to our respawn, but our team doesn't give a shit about it. But yeah, as I said before many many times, our team is not made out of the sharpest tools in the shed. Are you not capturing this? Where is everybody? Did I hit him or the... Yeah, I hit the wall. Now I got this bitch exploded. Yeah. At least I went positive now, bitches. Kicked some asses there. Cannot even capture D. There's so many of them or what? Nothing is happening. I am certainly close enough to the flag. Oh wow. That's a teammate. Shit! Fucking grenade! Well, I'm trying my best and I'm even positive, but obviously I can't do much. Wow, we have a tank on the base, nice. Think I'm not even gonna reach the battlefield with it before we get obliterated, but okay. Bye, bitch. But for them to freely dance on our deployment point is just ridiculous. Okay. Now some cocksuckers stole my tank. Fuck both of you. Wait. Oh my god! Lovely. Lovely, 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 mate. Right, I'm the second one. Alright, boys, it's been enough for today. Bye, guys, see you soon, see you in another episode. I really hope I will play better and not cry like a bitch, because I'm super pissy and super newbish today, as you could see. So, see you in episode number 60. Let's see what we can do in the next one. 1.46 KD is, however, not bad at all, I guess. Acceptable. So, see you guys and have a nice day.